Field of eight for tonight's seventh race. It's post time. Starting gate reaches the top of the stretch. The trotters are lined up. They're picking up speed, and here they come. And they're off and trotting. Power and Grace with a good beginning towards the inside. Firing from the middle is Daisy River. Cool Diva is also into the mix. Far outside, there's Magic's Lucky Charm. From the rail, it's Wiki Hanover. Then Victoria Swan, followed by Beauty Cutie. And the trailer is Stormont Royalty. They go into the first turn. And at 19-1, Daisy River shoots out to the early lead for driver Sylvain Filion. It's Daisy River on top by about 2.5 lengths over Power and Grace in second. Cool Diva is in third. Then Wiki Hanover is in fourth. 27-3, a snappy opening quarter there, courtesy of Daisy River. So the trotters are into the backstretch, and I promise you they are heading in the right direction. Daisy River is on top. Power and Grace in second. Cool Diva in third. Wiki Hanover is in fourth. Then it is Magic's Lucky Charm, followed by Victoria Swan. Beauty Cutie is also back there, so the favorite's got a lot of work to do. Up at the top, it's Daisy River. Daisy River is on top, probably by about 4 or 5 lengths. Power and Grace in second. The half was 57 seconds even. They're about to enter the far bend. There's a look at them. Daisy River still on top. Power and Grace in second. Cool Diva is in third. Wiki Hanover in fourth. Victoria Swan looking to advance on the outside. Inside of that one is Magic's Lucky Charm. Then Beauty Cutie in seventh, and Stormont Royalty is the trailer. Lead changes. Power and Grace now overtakes Daisy River. Daisy River might have called it a night. She's drifting out as they hit 3/4. And I should say Power and Grace hit 3/4 in 1:26.3. The lead looks to be about 7 or 8 lengths as they're into the lane. Cool Diva is battling in second. Outside of that one, Victoria Swan. There's Beauty Cutie coming on the outside as they come into the final 1/8 of the mile. Power and Grace with the lead. And Beauty Cutie is making up ground and making it up rapidly. Power and Grace coming into deep stretch. Beauty Cutie coming on the outside. Is there enough time for Beauty Cutie to reach up? Power and Grace will hold on. Beauty Cutie second, Cool Diva third, Stormont Royalty fourth, 1:56.3.
Here again, my way.
With the victory, has now made $46,750.
Thank you.